Today we're shipping out a ball python wet specimen.
I find these animals beautiful, so when they pass away, I like to preserve them as wet specimens. All of my wet specimens are ethically sourced, meaning they passed away of natural causes before I preserved them. Many people find them strange, unusual, or even grotesque. I completely understand that not everyone sees things the way I do, but I find the specimens to be unique, beautiful, and fascinating.